His character is pronounced as Hu, and it has two meanings. The first one is when it's used as a verb, it means to neglect, as in Hu Lü, Hu Shi. When it's an adverb, it's normally used as Hu Ran, which is suddenly. Or sometimes we use it to describe sometimes, dot dot dot, sometimes, dot dot dot. For example, Hu Ming Hu An means sometimes bright, sometimes dark.